Have you ever wondered how McDonald's makes its burgers? Well, sorry to burst your bubble, but it's literally just frozen patties that sound like hockey pucks that are placed on a grill and then cooked. There's nothing really special to it, but I will say they are delicious.